Now then YouTube, I'm the Toff Man and welcome to what could be the start, or what probably is the start, of a brand new series on my channel. Now as you guys have seen, the Adventures of Toff and Sheds, the Yorks Craft Pack, unfortunately has had to stop. Sheds got other commitments now, so he's not able to actually continue on that series, and it seems a bit, I don't want to do it by myself. I don't want to do it by myself, guys. So I unfortunately and regrettably have to leave that behind. However, I am, in place of that, going to do a little bit on SolitaryCraft. Now, oh God, my death. The death on there. I think that's actually from a different map, actually. This is a SolitaryCraft server, and I am going to be inviting people onto my server. Now, it's not going to just be like anybody, this person, that person. It is going to be a select few people that I am going to invite onto this server that have helped me out on the forums a lot, that have been commenting a lot on my videos. So if you're one of these people who's been commenting a lot on my videos, take a look at your inbox, because you may have an invite towards this server. Now, this is predominantly because this is alpha, guys. This is possibly not going to be the world that carries on. And I say this in really, really loose terms. What I mean, guys, is when it gets to beta, when SolitaryCraft finally gets into beta, which I'm hoping to do sometime soon, when that gets into beta, the world will probably get regenerated anew. And then when it comes out of beta to go into normal, just normal SolitaryCraft, then it will be regenerated once again, because of course there's going to be changes to world generation, there's going to be changes to all sorts. Railcraft still isn't in the pack just yet, which is why the pack is still in alpha. I know that has been released for 1.7.10 and that there is a new version that works, so I will be looking towards adding that in, but I want to shore the pack up, make sure it works all right before I do anything like adding any more mods in. The main problem for me at the moment is Optifine. As you can see, I'm on like tiny render distance. I'm getting 30 FPS at the moment, but if I do walk around a little bit more, then I will get problems. World gen is a little bit of an issue on SolitaryCraft at the moment. I'm going to try to pinpoint exactly what it is, the cause of it. And I think I've managed to get a good majority of the mods that were causing a lot of problems out of the pack, and the server itself doesn't have Lycanites mobs, and it doesn't have EE3. So if you're one of these people who are going to install the version, then please, you know, bear that in mind. Make sure that those are unchecked when you come into the game. I don't think it makes a difference, really, if you've got them enabled on client side, if they're not available on the server. It's only the other way around. If you don't have something that the server does have, then it comes with a problem. Lycanites mobs really just adds way too much lag to be on the server. Also, EE3 is unusable. I mean, there's nothing in that mod, and I'm really you can't do anything with it. All the items are there, but there's nothing that you can do with it. You can't equivalent exchange anything, which is a real shame at the moment. You can make the minium stone absolutely fine, but you can't do anything with it. So and there's been no update for like 2 weeks. He went on a big binge of updates and stuff like that, but then apparently, you know, the ForgeCraft 1 started again. He's been playing on that, and then that's it, you know. There's nothing in there, and I'm really toying with the idea of taking it out. It's got no world gen in, so it could be added in at a later date, but at the moment there's just nothing there to keep it in. I have, however, been playing on this server a little bit. As you can see, I've just done a little bit, not too much, and I have found a couple of issues and problems myself that I'm going to be fixing in Alpha 10. So if you have a look in here, you can see there's copper ores from 3 different places. Thermal foundation, which is what it should be. That's the one that should be generating. But I've also got mechanism copper ore and electrical age copper ore that I do need to go in there and sort out. Also tin. I do have 2 different types of tin, and I'm pretty sure that I'm going to come across a electrical age tin. I don't know if they actually have an electrical age tin, but you never know. If they do, I'll have to go and sort that out as well. So this is predominantly, like I said, a test server. And if you are one of these people who will be invited in towards the SolitaryCraft server, and there's only going to be a few at the start, and then I'm going to add a little bit more in as we go along. But if you are one of these people, please be aware that it is a test server. We will be looking to test all sorts of different stuff, but it has to be done in survival mode. There's going to be no cheating or anything like that. Because that takes steps out of it. It's not a case of just plonking this down and seeing if it works. I want to, you know, go through the kind of processes and find particular stuff that may not be found otherwise. This also means, guys, that the people who do get access to this test server will also get access to the test versions of SolitaryCraft that do come up. And what I'm currently using now is Alpha 9. I do have a slight change to Alpha 10, and that's there is a little change, actually. Where's my book? I think it's in here. Yes. See the quest book? Right at the start... Have I crashed? Is it just not opening? It's just not opening for some reason. So there you go. There's a bug. I have no idea why it's not opening. I'm still recording, so nothing's actually crashed. I'll have to take a look at that. But, alright guys. So, like I said, there are going to be invites going out to a couple of people. And we are predominantly going to be testing this out. Once we've done a few more bits and bobs and testing and stuff like that, then the version will end up towards the public. But in alpha, I really think that you know, it won't be long between it going on this server to actually being released on public. In alpha, I really don't think it'll be long, if at all. You know, we might just be keeping up with the versions ourselves. But when we get to beta and when we get to proper release and stuff like that, we will be extensively play testing it and making sure that it's ready and okay so that it goes out for release and people are not going to have any issues and stuff like that. So yeah, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this little bit of a series going on my channel with SolitaryCraft, and I do look forward to in the future showing you a few of the builds that other people that have come onto the server are doing. So I really do hope that you're going to enjoy yourselves, guys, and you never know. You never know. It could be something that you really, really enjoy, and I hope that it is. So until next time, thank you very much for watching. If you could leave a like, then that would be amazing. And as always, I've been the Toff Man. Stay safe.